28 won the split. It's Lenny the Shark, the leader. Outrageous L, Tiger Tara come with their runs. Back on the inside, Magdore, Spare Me Daisy has to shake up Lenny. Outrageous L is running one almighty race, and here comes the Tiger. Tiger Tara, Magdore gets a middle split. Lenny's in trouble, coming at them now, Tiger Tara. Magdore comes at it. Magdore, Tiger Tara in a tooth and nail struggle. Oh, close to a dead heat this. Tiger Tara and Magdore, and there's absolutely nothing in it, a cigarette paper. Platinum Roulette and Tiger Tara, and right around the outside is three and four deep into that first turn. Around the outside, yep. Blazin' and Cullen, but this is in one race. The rest are almost in another postcode. It's Tiger Tara, 7-8 in front. A great go for the Miners. But Tiger Tara annihilates them.
Tiger Tara has taken the mantle of the best pacer in the Southern Hemisphere, and he does it again. The King of Melton, Tiger Tara, wins by 10. And he has eclipsed his own track record by 0.7 of a second. Number three, Tiger Tara, Todd McCarthy, what a win.
Straight, Tiger Tara in front, Lazarus the great New Zealander, he's after Tiger Tara, Tiger Tara the leader, Lazarus is trying hard, then San Carlo, Tiger Tara's in front, and Tiger Tara has won by 2 metres to Lazarus.
Tiger Tara, Magdore, Lazarus, Myfield Marshall, Lazarus trying to lift, but the leader, Tiger Tara, is this Tiger Tara's group one? You better believe it, Tiger Tara!
Turn to Sender and Hallelujah. Tiger Tara is the leader in the Sire's final. Cyclone Prince on the inside. High Sire and Better Offer. It's still Tiger Tara though. Out by a length. Better Offer starting to chop it down. Tiger Tara still in front. Better Offer drives but comes up short, and Tiger Tara won the Sire's final. Beat Better Offer in third place. 29 the third quarter. Chris and me being softened right up. Tiger Tara's out after him. Smolder to their inside. Tiger Tara went to the top. Smolder's on the terrace of Love Lane. It's Tiger Tara. It's Smolder. Tiger Tara just in front. It's Tiger Tara on the classic. Half a neck on Smolder. 0.4. Mostel Connor giving a great sight. Leads a length and a half. Tiger Tara. Next Messini getting out from Franco Nelson. The leader Mostel Connor. Tiger Tara's half a length away. Mostel Connor half.
Unbelievable, and we've just had such a great season with this horse, and he's been great, you know, since Kev's had him, and he's always been a great horse all the way through, so he's definitely put me in the limelight a little bit more, that's for sure. They certainly put you in the limelight.
Can I stay tall? My love is a foggy haze. Before my day.